This is an update in my 4-in-1 grafted apple tree. Here's a 4-in-1 cherry tree. And right next to it is my Mona cherry tree. This is self-pollinating and it's grafted, so that will pollinate the other tree.